Hello guys, DavidDoc82 here, and today I'm going to be starting a new build for Dominion of Dama. We're going to be building something like this. It is a Gangut class battleship. It was used by Imperial Russia and the Soviet Union. I don't know if I'm going to try to stay too true to the superstructure, but yeah, that's the look I'm essentially going for here. So, in this first episode, I'm going to go ahead and put together the main guns. I'm probably going to go for maybe 3-meter long 12-inch guns, or 12-inch guns using 3-meter autoloaders anyway. I already got some ideas of how I want to do these casemates along the sides, so we're good there. Just trying to think of ideas of how I could do the superstructure. There's like 2 or 3 different versions of this damn boat, because apparently the Soviets kind of made some revisions to it over time from what I've seen. Anyway, this is going to be time-lapsed in 4x speed, so I will pick back up with you guys after we've hit, or at least try after we get the main guns for this done. So let's go ahead and get started. Alright, so I think this turtle will do. It's firing a 12-inch or 305mm, 3-meter shell, roughly 3-meter. So under a 3-meter, but it'll take at least one layer of metal off. But I am kind of curious. Just want to test this real fast. I want to see if it'll be able to pin two layers. Close. This is going to be a very early campaign warship, so I think it'll be alright. But with the 11 by 11 for the size of the turret, it is armored. And yeah, I think you're at a good point to be starting on the hull here, so let's go ahead and get that started, shall we?